Did you know in Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets, there's a reference to the basilisk being the big baddie early on, but it was cut from the film. About halfway through, Hagrid barges into Dumbledore's office, and he's carrying a dead rooster while he tries to defend Harry. This is actually a reference to facts that are explained in the book. Hagrid finds all of the roosters dead, and this is because the sound of a rooster is fatal to a basilisk,